Whether it's excessive overtime or time card fraud, we've been uncovering a lot of taxpayer waste lately. And now Always Investigating has found another costly example. Gina Mangieri has a preview of a story you'll see tonight at 10. Gina?
Joe, this time it's wasted time keeping. And it happened at the Department of Education in what became a very costly mistake. Stacks and stacks of time clocks, 350 of them, collecting cobwebs in a DOE storage room. It was a nearly $1 million expense, and here they sit, unused, more than 4 years after they were bought.
As time goes on, you know, if we have iPhones, for example, they're outdated within a year. So how can we ensure that the hardware that we have will actually communicate with the software?
After we started digging around, we found out taxpayers weren't the only ones in the dark about the $1 million waste. It turns out the unions didn't even know that time clocks were in the works for their employees. So what stopped the installation of the time clocks? How is attendance monitored without them? And why can't the state just get its money back? We'll follow the trail and find out with our story coming up tonight at 10. Joe, back to you.